Oh, we are? Oh, cool. Holy shit. I'm so fucking upset. I have great news. It was to you. Okay. Yeah. Yes. It's a little big. No. That feels correct. Okay. No. Whoops. No, no. Okay, so now we have to think about the chairs, which might be my worst nightmare. Background. Good. We got chairs slash objects in room. Okay. We're gonna have to go about this methodically. I think we're gonna just put, we'll lighten that. We're gonna put chairs along the wall. That feels correct. And then there will be space between chairs. No, don't do that. Then they face each other, so there should be another set on this side, but we won't be able to see them because they'll be covered by these. Okay. Then we'll say this is the middle. So I don't know how I'm gonna draw these chairs. That's gonna be a fucking nightmare. What angle am I even looking from, to be honest? Because then, it's about that tall. Then I'm going to be looking straight down at them, which is going to be fucking horrific to draw. Can't wait. Really, no, I can't wait. Okay. And so there are those, and then there's another set, probably. Okay. Oh my god. This is gonna be great. Whoops. Okay. The chairs. Oh, whoops. Okay. They're pretty simple. Bless you, kitty. Okay. And then, so they have this funky, very long. Okay, then they kind of come back at an angle. My god, it's fucking happening. So then they connect here, and you're like a funky triangle. Okay. Bless you. Okay. See, but they only connect every three. So... so there needs to be six or more in one row. It looks like they have five sometimes, so I don't know what's going on there. Kitty, where are you going? Kitty. Okay. No. Stop. I love you. She's rubbing her face on my microphone stand. I love her. Okay. No, kitty, stop it. What did I just say? Kitty. No. No. Stop. Whatever. Okay. So then... oh no. YouTube wants to know if I'm still listening. Why are you knocking everything off the... okay. Anyway. Hi, kitty. Would you like a platform? Would you like an opportunity to say slurs at the people? What the fuck are you doing, man? Kitty? That's my monitor. I need that to see. No. I could pet you down here. Come here, kitty. This has become a cat petting stream and nothing more. Kitty. This is why I don't let you in my room while I'm streaming. I let that slide. Because you're a whore. No, don't move it. Okay. That's my mouth. Kitty. LapOnly.com. Please. Kitty. Okay. At the same angle. Well, not exactly. It's like slightly different. These chairs are so fucked. Where am I? Oh my god, well no wonder I'm having issues. I'm stupid. The armrests don't go to the end of the chair. LMAO. Okay. Doesn't get legs on one side because it's connected to two other chairs. Whoops. I don't know who that was, but good for her. Okay. This is gonna have to be the middlemost chair. Because it's the only one that's angled correctly. Well, that's not the middlemost chair. This is the middlemost chair. Frontmost chair, sorry. It's not about the middliest, it's about the front faciest. Okay. So it looks like I'll be able to fit more chairs, but who's to say how many? I guess I'll fuck around and find out. Okay. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god, Dan! I would love followers! Oh, I'm erasing the whole chair, because that's not the front faciest. Oh, yes it is. I just fucked up. There we go. Shit, I'm sick of me. Suicide in my periphery. I don't know why Jay stick with me. Right now, I'm simply do or die, so I just do. What the fuck is this? They say my whole life I got to choose, but not really. I thought if I trained and became nice with the craft, I couldn't lose. But instead of cheese, I only got the blues, so I'm just... Working life hard, bro. But if I don't go to work, I might starve, bro. And if I don't have a goal, life ain't worth it. So when I get home from work, I go to work. Next year, I gotta make it even if it hurt.
Okay.
But I guess these just first world problems. Just puzzles I could solve. I just need access to the pieces. I used to hack these until they track me like a beacon.
Now I just... Kiddy? Oh, hi. What you up to? Chillin', God willing. Wish I was younger. Ignorance was convenient. Getting older, I feel like knowledge became my weakness. My bad, Raph. I know I'm always on some deep shit.
Oops. Okay. V. Where am I? I don't know what any of my layers are anymore. I don't know. Okay. This one. Okay. Get rid of this shit. Okay.
Kitty, what the hell are you doing? I love you. Have a good time.
Okay. Whoops, wrong. Wrong layer. Okay, this layer can go. Okay, this is the layer that I want. Okay.
Kitty? Hi.
Okay. This one's got legs. The big chair can go. Chair. Layer 5 is the small chair. Okay. There's that. Okay, I can divide it into fours, because then that would make an even amount of chair legs.
Kitty, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Jesus! She scared me.
Are you... Is it silly time?
I think it's silly time. Okay. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah. It's silly time for cats. They get silly. Okay. Aw, cat cam. What is she up to? That'd be really fun. I might actually do that. Because then I would be able to use the camera and not put it on me. A nice compromise. Okay, anyway. Whatever. No concern of mine, I suppose. Okay. I don't... I don't have any idea what the, like, knobs should look like at different angles. And... directly from the side, they should look like this. That feels generally correct, but I don't know how to put that in, like, practice. Okay. Now I should put that on a different layer. That's the level. But then these get two. Oops. Okay. Okay. That was right the first time. Hi, baby. Sit on lap. Kitty, sit on lap. Sorry, excuse me, let me move my leg for you. Say hi, kitty. Hold on, I'm gonna see if you can hear her purr. Oops, my battery. Could you hear it? Kitty! Kitty! A woman of the people! Okay. back to whatever the fuck this is. Okay, I don't feel like working on the chairs anymore. Fuck the chairs. I'm happy to see the chairs. We're just gonna... Yeah, that's fine. We're gonna pick... this chair. For Arthur. He's a brighter red than the rest. Because he's a character. So the issue is that he's constrained by the chair's arms. So I've got to make sure that I remember that. Oops. Okay. Knees go here. And his feet. Okay. I'll figure out the pose. His legs in a second. This is definitely not that. You are so small. Oh! What happened to it? Is she back now? Hi, baby. Hi, Yabo. Today's a bad internet day. I might have to tap early because of it. That sucks. Not that I was doing anything particularly interesting, but I certainly was trying. And that's what counts. Thank you. It's not gonna turn out the way I want it to, which really sucks. I'm really excited about it, but I don't have a whole lot of confidence in my drawing abilities for me to be able to carry this out in the way that I want to. Which kind of sucks. I might change the way the chairs are designed a little bit because it's my drawing. I get to decide the shitty airport waiting room chair. Yeah, I've gotten ambitious before, and it never goes well. Maybe because I don't finish it. He can have his foot up there. That feels correct. He's going to take up an unnecessary amount of space. Kitty. Kitty. Where are you going? Where are you going? Kitty. Oh. That's my chair. Kitty. Thank you. I'm not really sure what you mean by that. Truffle's chair, I understand. He's a dick. He's a huge asshole. He's gonna take up four chairs. Single-handedly. But except he's gonna do it in the worst way possible, and he's gonna take it up with bags. Like, he's gonna take up these. Oh my god, is that five chairs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He takes up five chairs because he's an asshole. Yeah, that feels right. Kitty. Okay. That feels correct. He's got two bags, though, so he's gotta... That's another, like, kind of, like, metaphor part of the fic. So I'm gonna... give him two as a treat. Maybe I'll change the angle on this one to make it ethical. That's not it, but interesting is what I meant. But ethical, maybe. Oh, hello, welcome to the stream. It's nice to have you. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of this now. Well, not rid of it. My god. Not rid of it. She's just gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna name all my layers really quick, because holy shit. Damn, thanks. Okay. This isn't even a real layer, so I'm gonna delete that one. That can stay, I guess. This is the real chair. Chair concepts, I guess. That one can go. Oh my god, whoa! What the fuck is this? I only name my layers when it starts to affect it being bad. But I don't know what's going on right now. I found a perspective pool, so that's fun. She needs to go to sleep. Cancel. Can it go away? Ooh, that was scary. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this can go. Man. Perspective grid is already named. Okay. I'm gonna bump back to chair concepts, I guess. I feel like the legs of the chairs should probably stay the same. The that's a little too dark. Maybe a little lighter. That's the exact same color as it was before.
Register.
Okay, that makes me feel better. Okay, chair concepts. And we're going. My god, I'm going. Okay. So this is the chair, and I'm just going to give it normal. Nice, average, bland arms. Nothing interior designy, just arms. For your arms. But then the legs can get funky, despite everything. Okay. That might actually cause issues, but it's fine. It's fine. Shh, don't worry about it. Okay, so there's a chair. I might have to move the legs in, actually. Well, two at a time, two at a time. Can't get too ambitious here. The back don't look right. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, and there's no shame in this. Alright. So that's the chair. As I've probably said before, but that's okay. Like this. LMAO, you did your best. I appreciate the effort. So this way I can match the... Okay, this is the one. They're all separated. Kind of a lot, actually. Oh, damn. And then they're not... never mind. I tried. English sucks. Worldwide. Mr. Worldwide. Never mind. Oh, Pitbull. Chair concepts. Okay. Chair concept, go night night. Chair. Now here's the flavor, the layer that I require. I think I'm gonna come back to those and I'm gonna work on these now. Kitty!
Hi!
Are you back for more sitting? Hi, kitty. Boop, 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 boop. Sit, sit, please. Kitty. Sit. That's the opposite of sitting. I don't appreciate your attitude, ma'am. Okay. Kitty. Kitty, sit, please. No, not my tablet. You know I hate you standing on my tablet. Hi, Kitty. Okay, sit, please. Lay down. Politely. That's not very polite. What the fuck are you doing? Thank you. Okay. Okay. It's closer, so it should probably be bigger. I don't know why it isn't, because this is like the same length. Maybe not that much bigger. Slight. That's better. Okay. And then that means it's slightly longer as well. Because I forgot about the distance between each chair. Whoops. In the first set, which is horrific, and I'm gonna have to deal with that later. Oops. These need to go straight across. Whoa, what the hell happened there? Okay. Okay. So it should be half its size, because it's only one. Whoops. Okay, this feels correct. Damn, chairs. They're coming together. They look like actual chairs now. Can you believe? I can't. A feat pulled off by very few, as far as I'm concerned. Okay. My God, I'm growing as a man before your very eyes. Alright, but this is the one that's actually going to cause me issues. Okay. No. Doesn't feel right. Okay. Oh shit. How do they go together? Very diagonally. And very far apart as well. Another thing I forgot to take into account was the distance between the chairs. Okay, I'm not upset. I'll add body volume to the chair later. Because there's like a curve to the backs of the chairs. And I emotionally can't handle the toll it would take to deal with that. Okay. So now it makes the distance all wrong. Okay. Oh, damn. We went through the whole playlist. Good for us. So you know it's been a stream. Okay. Here's the bottoms of the chairs. There we go. I'm gonna actually have to deal with the angle of the chairs right away here. Much to think about. I need to put perspective grid on the bottom. Holy shit. I think chairs can be pressed up against each other without it being unfounded. Probably. Okay. Thank you. They are square. I mean, no. Rectangle. Okay. You start looking directly down at some point during first point perspective. Or one point, sorry. First point, LMAO. Imagine taking an entire class about perspective. Well, not. It wasn't about perspective, but it was composition. Didn't learn a fucking thing, is what I'm trying to say. I don't know if that was evident or not. It felt like it. Because it feels like at some point I'm going to start looking directly down. I feel like this is a bad canvas shape for this. I'm going too far down. I feel like it should cut off here. And so it will. Because he's... I don't want him to be the center of the image. I want him to be off to the side. The isolation is kind of the vibe that I'm going for. Okay. Whoops. Now we're looking directly down, and I don't understand what the fuck is going on. Corner to corner, corner to corner. Okay, well, that fucking happened, I guess. Man is gonna have to go. Eventually, not right now. He may stay for a while. I might have to fuck with the perspective tool. I didn't know that existed. Every time Truffle's ear gets too close to my arm, she, like, flicks it. So she's just, like, hitting my arm with her ear. She's very baby, basically. No, kitty. Oh, this is man. That's the wrong fucking layer. Okay, X. More chair. Okay. Chairs feel really close all of a sudden. Well, they're pretty close in this picture. Like, once you take people's legs into account. And that fucks up the whole angle. Because it's perspective. So if I move this, whoops. Yeah, I'm gonna just combine chair and more chair. Oops, too far, too far. Maybe I'll just... Perfect. Fixed it. Okay, but that gives me an opportunity to move these further away. Oops. Deform. Okay. Can get rid of the ruler wherever it is. Whoops. Where's the ruler? There it is. Pleat. Oh no. Sorry, kitty, I love you. Ow. Okay. You can come sit back down. No. Hey, you go, baby. Hello. Abner from Chucklewood Critters. I don't know what that is. You have Abner. I don't know what I'm reading. I will Google it. Is this something I should be Googling? Kitty! Google. Ow. Images. Aw, funky little bear. That's my arm, kitty. That hurts. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know what that... It looks like they're gone anyway. Okay. Anyway, discovered a new thing, I guess. I don't know what Mudcats are, but the Abner, he's a bear from, like, an older cartoon, I think. That's what it looked like. A cartoon I absolutely do not recognize. So it's probably, from a different country. Yeah, I tried to look it up, but it didn't come up. Then I'll add dimension as well later, because I don't feel like it. That feels more correct than it did before. Oops. That chair will not last long emotionally, on an emotional level. Chair feels really wide for some reason, so I'll just make it less wide, simply. Now it's too far apart from the other chair. God, this drawing is so finicky. This one back out. That's better, I feel. Oops. Kitty.
Are you sad? You sounded really sad. Come here.
I'm sad that she's sad. What the heck? Okay. Cat depression? No! Trouble? Do you have depression? She sounds fine now. Okay. Kitty! Cured. Good for her. She's earned it. Oh, hi, kitty. Sit in lap. No, not microphone, sit in lap. That's worse.
I'd rather you mess with my microphone. Because I don't have to deal with the consequences.
Auditorially. But with my monitor, I have to deal with the consequences visually. Kitty. Kitty, that's my drawing. I appreciate your help, but it didn't help. Sit, please? Sit down? No, sit down? Sit down, please? Hi, kitty.
That's my tablet. Can you come away from there?
Kitty, I can't see anything that's going on. Okay, I gotta kick you out now. You're being mean to me.
Oh my god. There's so much going on. I'm taking you to jail.
Shit. Cool, I can hear. She destroyed my headphones, which was really cool. Do you perhaps have a reference image of your man's? Because I am I've never heard of that before. Chugglewood Critters, I mean. I have literally no idea what that is. So if you want to drop a link in the chat, I could see what I could do. Okay. rooms. Okay. It's all coming together. The chairs only, everything else is just kind of there. Okay. I forgot about the other chairs. I thought I was done. Okay, it's fine. I'm not upset. I'm not. Going on here. Okay. I think I fucked up the sizes somehow. So caught up in the euphoria of perspective that I forgot that proportions are a real thing to be concerned about. Tragic, really. Yeah, that feels correct. Okay. Cool. Good for her. Okay. Let me see if I can cheat. Uniform perspective. Yeah, that looks correct. Okay. That worked a lot better than I thought it would. So good for her. Drawing programs are real. Okay, there we go. Good. Okay. It's happening. The chairs. God is real. No, that's a plus that I needed. Now, man, gotta go. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this can go. Say goodbye. Ouch. Chair concept? That can also go. So now we need to fix man. So he was on the end. I'm pretty sure. Well, not the very end, but the nearly the end. So this one, well, no. This one. And then this is right here. He can sit here as a trait. What was this supposed to be? Alright, I made the head angle annoying, so that's gonna be fun to deal with. Anatomy, like, it's fine. Like, hand, I know everybody hates hands. I kind of like drawing hands as like a treat. Legs are another one, like another really fun one for me. Like, depends. If they're standing like straight up and I'm looking at them frontward, you think that'd be the easiest one to do because it's the most bland pose there could possibly be, but I'm a bitch and a whore and I can't. Like, once you ask me to do like cross leg shit or them doing a funky jump up pose, I'm all ears. But the easy shit, nah. Same with hands. Like, if you want me to draw someone with just their like palm, like, just straight up, that's, I can't. And I'm looking away. Elbow, a little lower actually. Uh-oh, hands. Okay. I'm just gonna draw everything and deal with the consequences later. Not that there would be any, but that's fine. Don't worry about it. Then the... Okay. Yeah, that's horrific. Whatever. I'll come back to that one. I might need to get a reference picture for this one. Wow, how can you tell? we literally love to see it. The being a bottom in all, at all times, and just showing it is something that can be so important. Going on here, but that's fine. He's gonna move over. Whoop. I just realized that because of the, perspective grid, it's Christmas colors, which I absolutely did not mean to do. But what can you do? So that one person who requested something and then never gave me the... pause chat due to scroll. And that one person who did a request but then never gave me an image, I would have drawn it. I don't...
but they hosted me, and I have no idea what that means.
I mean, they stopped now, because they're hosting someone else, they just checked their channel. But that was weird. Oh. Probably because they, I don't know what they want me to do if they don't give me a picture. It looked like a bear thing, but I don't know what the mudcats are on. I tried to look them up, but it didn't give me, like, solid results. This arm is too dramatic. what you should be doing with this arm. I don't want it to go on his leg, because that would be stupid. I guess they just go on the armrest. That's what they're there for. When in doubty, one finger outy. I need to do it with the hands later. I can't fucking do this. Okay. I didn't think about what he was wearing, so that's fun. I don't talk about clothes very often when I write. I gotta find a reference picture for this shit. LMAO.
By find, I mean I will simply make one.
Spider house by the bayside, that's Majora's Mask, let the moon fall slow, y'all be spitting. booking tours, cause you know even the starving artist has to eat. The smart ones always outlast the hard ones. Been a marksman like I was kin to the Marstons. I'd rather kick a rhyme than hit the quine. They say I spit the vine and it's always in the nick of time. They know it's the truth, the flow is aloof. Music up, shoot them up.
Thanks, me too. What? Yes. Kitty, she's in jail. Kitty, I love you. Despite her hate crimes. Kitty! Oh no, she's scraping on my door. Kitty, you know what you did. Kitty. No, I love you. Sorry. I know. You do the crime, you do the time. I fucked up his hair. Giddy. You know. I love you. Stop it. Oh shit, my laundry. It's probably done by now. It fucking better be, it's 8 p.m. I started that shit as soon as I got home, and I was like, uh-oh, bug snacks. And totally forgot about it for a good hour. Kidding! I love you! More than laundry. God, his hair makes me want to kill myself. Oh my god. Kitty. If you were a bug snack, what would you look like? Bug snack sauna. Okay. There's something fucked about what's going on here. I don't know what it is.
Kitty.
That made me feel better. I don't know if that made it better, but it made me feel better, and that's what matters. Okay. Okay. His head is done. I guess. It's the least I could do. I don't feel like that's correct.
Kitty.
I love her so much. Okay. I think I'm gonna go business casual for our mans. Well, no. Never mind. Not business casual. Just gonna put them in what I usually put them in. In the modern era. Kitty, I love you, but you committed crimes and you can't come back inside. Uh-oh, titties. Yeah, that's what I'm fucking talking about. Okay. Okay, so there's a shirt. Yeah, that looks a lot. Well, fuck. Bug snacks is very important, and it should just be a constant topic on our minds at all times. I think his arm is short is the issue. So I'm gonna... No. It's just such a nice game.
hugs.
I don't think that's the length is the issue. I mean, it was part of the issue. I'll come back. Maybe I just... Womp.
Canonical hugs. Wow. For us.
Okay, I'm just redrawing the entire arm. Fuck this. No, go back away. Thank you. He just puts his arm behind it. I feel like that is something that a real human person would do, in real life, canonically. Oh no, she's back. Kitty. Kitty! Okay. The hand might look shitty, but in reality, it is not, and you are wrong. Okay. As soon as this motherfucker gets some pants on, I'm gonna call it, I think. She's just so little and soft, and I am the only possible companion in the house right now. She doesn't like to be lonely. So whenever we go on vacation, she's like a dog. She's like, she hears the garage door open and she comes running to the door. She's baby. I love her very much. Very important quality for a cat to have. I can't cuff his pants. Yes, I can. I'm gonna cuff his pants. Suck my balls. There's just something so important about pants. Kitty. Oh my god. Kitty, I love you. I'm almost done with his pants. Kitty. I love you. Okay, I don't know what shoes he's gonna wear, but they're gonna be fucking stupid. Some rich people shit. Kitty! I love you! What a rich people's shoes, but like casual rich people's shoes. Rich people's shoes. Casual. I don't think he'd wear sneakers. Like, I don't... Oh, now here's a fucking shoe. A rich person's shoe. I feel it in my heart. I really do. I truly feel that this is the shoe. Right here. Here's the shoe. The rich person shoe. It's like almost business. I guess I was looking for businessy rich. Like there's like shitty people rich. Stilettos. Okay. Because I think you'd look okay with jeans, so it's fine. Okay. Anyway, shoe, back to shoe. Your regularly scheduled shoe program. Uh-oh, my dryer overheated. Because I didn't do my laundry fast. Whoops. So there's an X, and then there's a line. Goes over the flap. Oh no, it's fine. It happens all the time. But also, if I want to set my house on fire, I'm going to set my house on fire as a treat for myself. I'm grieving. Okay. Sometimes house makes scary noises, and I don't like that very much. Yeah, these aren't even, like, vaguely interesting. Okay. And then I'm gonna... His eye needs to be moved. They do not need to be moved, LMAO. Well, maybe slightly. Slightly. That feels generally correct. He needs a sharper jaw. I don't give him enough credit for it. So I'm gonna fix that by giving him the credit that he deserves. Okay, he's got pants on. But one final thing.
Okay. He is here now. Something's weird about something about him, and I'm not sure what it is. I'm going to have to change the angle of his foot, but that's not something that I'm going to be dealing with today. Oh, I didn't realize how small he was. He's so little. He is so small. What? How are you that small? Okay, anyway. thank you for watching the stream. This one might be one of my longer art streams, which is neat. Too bad that I'm a bitch and a whore and my internet stopped working that one time. But anyway, it's fine. Nobody needs to worry about it. We don't even need to acknowledge it beyond this any further. Okay, great. Okay, bye. Thank you for watching. Love you.